inspirational personalities have achieved more than most. But we forget they are normal people, just like us. So we want to learn about the way they think, to understand how they have achieved greatness.
But I think it was the concept of the imprisoned mind roaming the universe which made him a cult figure. I mean, I think had he been one of the world's leading geneticists in a wheelchair, I don't think it would have had the same resonance with people.